Okay, Google. Now, show me the real jungle dress.
Sure, Donatella. Here is the real dress.
Hi, everyone. Today, I'm going to talk about something we all people use, or at least people who has access to internet. Did you know that at least 3.9 billion people has access to internet? Well, back to the topic. That invent is Google Image. Have you ever wondered how was that invented? Or why was that invented? Or maybe, when was that invented? Probably you haven't, and that's why I'm talking about that in a few seconds. But I have to warn you, it's a crazy story, you may not believe it. This dress was the principal cause. This dress was created by Donatella Versace, and it was used by a lot of beautiful celebrities. But it wasn't until it was used by J.Lo on the red carpet at the Grammy Awards in 2000 where the dress drove everyone crazy. Jennifer Lopez didn't know that the world of internet will change. In addition to leaving everyone speechless on the red carpet and on a stage, Jennifer made headlines around the world. The search for images of J.Lo with the green dress was the largest that Google had recorded in its history. But no one found what they were looking for. Images of J.Lo with the green dress. Google didn't have the right tool in its search tool. This is how the chief executive officer from Google had the idea to create something new. Because of the green dress. And because of Jennifer was Google Images actually created. The Google image search was used, has been used, and will be used for many more years to search for any image or anything we wanna search for. Well, it was all in this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget to like and comment down. Here you will find my social networks where you can see all my photos and all my videos that I hope you can enjoy. Thank you very much. Bye.